Hey guys, what's up? It's Cacti, and today we're back on Madden 23, actually my first day on Madden 23. I've done a little bit of we have it one day early, usually a play around the trial right now. So I started up the Steelers team.
Rougher start than anticipated. Too good. Too good. Alright, boys, yeah. Got a rally on this drive. Just getting warmed up. That was a warm up drive. Warm up drive. We got the real drive coming right here. Real drive coming right here. Good little completion to Claypool right there, just for a quick six. Just trying to play it safe, you know. I can agree with things. He's only got three down the line here, so I'm gonna go for a line. And then just remember that I only have silver offensive linemen in. That's just not gonna work. Alright, so I guess we won't be running the ball anymore.
Fuck, dude.
Not looking too good. Not looking too good. What the fuck, dude? We are getting fucking raped. I can't even complete a pass out of here. I mean, these are just fucking throwing it over their heads. It's just fucking ridiculous. Alright. So, guys, this is why you're probably not going to want to hop into a game. It's a 73 overall. What the fuck? got a timeout. Alright, come on, boys. Let's go. Let's go, Kenny Franchise. Oh, where is this thing? I don't think it's this. Alright, just read it. Claypool Fryer move. What? Fuck. Dude, how is it gonna hit him in the hands and you fucking get it? Jesus Christ. And not looking good, boys. Dude, what the fuck? That was the most retarded pass I've ever watched. Oh my fucking god. Cannot play this game. This is the most this is the most frustrating thing to play with these kids. You whooping this kid's ass if my fucking quarterback could throw it 10 feet. Also, if I didn't have fucking all silvers on my offensive line and defensive line. It's a real struggle out here, boys. No money spent, so struggle. So, our best receiver is currently getting blanketed. Can't even run a slant coverage versus men. We're gonna look for Claypool on a corner out right here. Fucking pray that he gets open. Dude, he's Xavien Howard already. Dude, what do we go to here? Who do we go to here? Dude, fire move. All day. Money man, half fire move. Oh fuck, never mind. I guess we'll just get ass raped as soon as we drop back. That's one. Alright, fire move again. Alright, whatever. We're fucked, dude. Don't let him get another pick six. I swear to God. Thank God, bro. Alright, boys, it might be time to quit this one. This is getting rough. Dude. Damn.